Still can't believe you haven't quit that place.
I work for Pop, not Hiram.
Yeah, well, Hiram owns Pop, so technically you work for Hiram. And when he closes down Southside High to build a prison, I'm guessing you're gonna take a job there too?
Maybe. And maybe one day you'll understand that you can't feed a family with ideology. You can't pay the rent with principles. Well, guys like me on this side of town, maybe our best shot at staying out of jail is to work at one.